Analog Devices LTM4652 micromodule regulator, available from Mauser Electronics, is a switching mode step-down micromodule regulator that can source or sync dual plus or minus 25 amp outputs or a single plus or minus 50 amp output. The LTM4652 operates from a 4.5 to 18 volt input and can output 0.6 to 7.5 volts with high efficiency and 1.5% maximum total DC output error over line, load, and temperature. It also features a differential remote sense amplifier to measure low output voltages at the load point rather than the device output. The micromodule integrates the switching controllers, power MOSFETs, inductors, and other supporting components in the package, requiring only a single resistor to set each output voltage and minimal additional components to complete the design. For higher current requirements, the LTM4652 supports multi-phase parallel current sharing up to plus or minus 300 amps without increasing input or output voltage ripple. Phase differences are set through pin tying of the phase MD pin, allowing for easy implementation of 2 to 12 phases. This allows for lower RMS ripple current, and the current mode control results in very good current sharing and balanced thermals across devices. Modern ASICs and FPGAs have tight total voltage regulation windows for core and peripheral supplies. The supply's DC voltage variance plus any AC voltage variance due to load step transients must fall within this window. A tighter DC voltage accuracy, such as the LTM4652's 1.5% maximum error, allows for more AC variation while staying within the required window. This in turn allows for less output capacitance to be used, reducing total solution cost and footprint area. The LTM4652 offers adjustable control loop compensation and can achieve a very fast 3% output transient response to meet these tight windows with a minimum number of output capacitors, and even when using all ceramic output capacitors. The device is offered in a 16x16x4.92mm BGA package, with an exposed top pad for heat sinking if necessary. It includes input and output overvoltage protection and bidirectional overcurrent protection. It's an ideal solution for powering FPGAs, processors, and ASICs in test and measurement instrumentation, telecom and networking equipment, and industrial equipment. Analog Devices LTM4652 micromodule regulator is available now on Mauser.com.